What's up, John here from flymikealpha.com, and we all love to take pictures with our phones and video with our phones while we're flying. Now, whether you're taking a picture or video, I'm going to go ahead and show you the poor man's way to get rid of that propeller out of your pictures. All right, what actually gets rid of the prop from our pictures is not a propeller filter over our lens, it's actually an ND filter. And an ND filter is just a fancy way of saying sunglasses for cameras. So the best way to get rid of this propeller image that I'm seeing right now is simply take your sunglasses, place that over the lens, and guess what? It's not really there nearly as noticeable. And if it's too noticeable still, well, we could always just get darker sunglasses. Or we could adjust the shutter speed or the ISO on the phone. We want to make the image a little darker or lessen the ISO and slow down the shutter speed. Basically what I'm doing by putting my sunglasses in front of the cell phone is the shutter speed right now is probably around 1/200th, 1/300th on here to adjust for the light, otherwise the image would be too bright. By putting the sunglasses over top, it makes the image darker. The best thing it can do to compensate for that is simply decrease the shutter speed down to like 1/120th or 1/60th or something like that, and that gets rid of the propeller from the image, whether it's a regular old video or just a actual still picture.